shoulders for me. And right, good. We've got four, three, two, and one. Right arm and left. Right and left. We've got four. And three. Lovely. Two. And one. Both together. Deep breath in. Back and down. Lovely. Deep breath in. Back and down. Four more. We wake up those shoulders today. And three. And two. And one. Now open your head and reach. Good. So from the waist if you can, we've got four and three, two and one. Other side, reach it over. And seven, six, five, four and three, two and one. Okay, nice loose arms coming around the body. We've got four and three, two and one. Fist bump, come on. Lovely. Wake up the whole buttock area. Four, three, two, one. And small squeezes, brutal squeezes. Four, three, two, and one. Don't go into a squat. I want you to rub mid thigh to mid calf. Three times, quite vigorously, especially around the knee. And then clap it. Side, mid thigh, mid calf. Rub, rub, rub. Lovely bit. And then flat. Lovely. Just shake it out. Okay, feet forwards and slightly turned out into these little squats just to start warming up. Get that synovial fluid going around your joints. So you might feel a bit stiff at the moment. Four and three, two and one. Side to side, right and left. Good. Right and left. We've got four and three, two and one. Into the lunge. Rock forwards. Rock forward. So rocking onto your big toe, forwards and back. Going a bit deeper if you can. Three, two, and one. Lateral lunges. So side to side. Four, three, two, one. Hold over onto your right. Feel that stretch on the inner thigh. Left, right, guys. Left, right. Hold over onto the left now. Hold there. Feel that stretch on that inner thigh. Bring it to the middle. Hands to the floor if you can. Drop your head down. Bend and straighten your knees. Bend and straighten. One and just hold that stretch. Bend the knees, rest the arms on the thighs, chest up, open up. Good. Whew. Lovely. Coming up and just marching it through. Okay, everyone, just march it through, shake up the legs. Give me a heel dig for eight. Six, four, and two. Toe taps. Eight, six, four, two. Side tap. Right, left. You're good. Four, three, two. Back tap. Knee lift. and curls. Kick, kick. Move off the scar, heel digs. Side tap. Side tap. Back tap. Knee lifts. Lovely. And curls. Kick, kick. And just march it through. Grab a drink if you need one. Keep your legs moving. Mat breath, ready? I've done the warm up. Okay, so step on the floor, it's up to you. Your first exercise is a burpee. This is not an accumulator. Do not panic. I can hear you swearing at me already. Don't panic. Whew, keep your legs moving. Okay. First round, we're going to do 45-15. 45 seconds work, 15 seconds rest. Don't judge it by the first exercise, okay? So jump it or walk it through.
One.
Off we go. So if you're not ready, walk it through. Walk it through. Lovely, good. Keep this going. Want to jump it? Please do.
Halfway there. Two.
One exercise, get your breathing back. Lengthen through that lower back, shoulders back and down. Here. So, tick, touch, back and up. Tick, tap, touch and up. Tick, tap, touch and up. Halfway on one side, halfway on the other. Touch, good. Tick, tap, swap sides. Tick, tap, touch. Tick, tap, touch. Tick, tap, touch. Lovely, keep that going, isn't it? Good. Lateral lunge to the other side. So stand to the right. We're coming to the left. Left one bends, right one stays straight.
Four, three, two.
Off you go, guys. So down, push back. Down and push back. Now one side will feel a lot easier than the other. Okay? It's just how we are made. So this side for me feels a lot easier. A lot freer, a lot more flexible.
Halfway
up, good. Keep that going. Out and up. So that left leg is bending, the right leg stays straight.
10 seconds
and push back. Push yourself back upright. Push yourself back up.
3, 2.
Yes, well done.
One. We now have 15 seconds rest.